guys. Today we're gonna talk about street art. To begin with, what is street art? Street art is unofficial and independent visual art created by public location in for public visibility. Street art is associated with terms of independent art, post-graffiti, neo-graffiti, and guerrilla art. Given the various benefits and high returns on investment, street art provides to business, school, neighborhoods, and city. A movement using street art as a tool to create safer, brighter, more colorful, and inspiring communities. So today we're gonna take you to look at some beautiful street art in Bangkok.
Bakaban Bush is the first place we will talk to. Okay, Bakaban Bush was located at Jeonggung 30. So, the Bakaban Bush was named after John Bush, an English captain who served, who came to Thailand in 1853 to serve as the director of the Komta. Okay, in the reign of King Mongkut, his knowledge and contribution to Thai admiral led him to be decorated by royal command with the official Thai title Luang Sakhon or Luang Surat Sakhon. Pao Wisut Sakhondit and Phaya Wisut Sakhondit. So Captain John Bush had occasion to serve as the commander of King Chulalongkorn royal vessel during his visit to various places, domestic and overseas. This area used to be the location of Captain Bush's residence, and the land is named after him. So cool. So drama, no drama, but so cool. And so freaking cool and fantastic. You have to come to here. Yes, indeed. So cool indeed.
Yeah, entering inside Jeonggung 32 along the wall, full of cool art from the famous artist graffiti who came to create art on the wall. Famous street art called Ubruk Festival is outstanding and stumbled upon by a famous Thai graffiti called TMC Bonan. Just seeing the art is cool, isn't it? Art lover must love miss this corner. If you notice that this alley quite crowded in the weekend because the end of the alley is a tourist spot on the Chobia River. Both you see the boat tourists and tuk-tuks. It has become a component of our photography by default.
So here is the art from random artists that we found right here near our school. It's really cool, maybe something cool, but it's very good. And here comes off our art, the wall. Really nice. There's a lot of painting here, more painting. And thank you.
And from my the front city park here is from no name artist who painted. We don't know what the painting is, but I think it's built in a mysterious way, so it is up to